Ever wondered how boa constrictors breathe while constricting prey? It's a fascinating adaptation. They do it through a special tube called a glottis, which extends out from their mouth when they're squeezing their prey. It's like having a built-in snorkel. This allows them to keep breathing while enjoying their meal. What a wild world we live in.